My name is Liam Heffernan. I'm farming here in Kilkenny with my parents and my brother Mark in partnership. We're currently milking 450 cows this year, supplying Glanbia. 10 years ago, we milked 70 cows. Since then, a lot of changes have taken place regards infrastructure on the farm to maintain the 450 cows. We grew 19 tonne of grass in 2017. We achieved 7 grazings and 2 cuts of silage last year per paddock. We're growing more grass on the farm because the stocking rates have increased from 2.7 up to 3.3 in 2018. We try to grow as much grass as we can and utilise it because it's the big emphasis on the cheapest products to produce milk on this farm. We were lucky enough to win the regional Grassland Farmer of the Year competition. To be honest, anyone in our discussion group could have won it because we're all on a level playing field here. We did an underpass in 2016 to get access to 40% of the land across the road. Roadways have increased in size, mainly to 7 to 8 metres in width. Water trucks have changed on this farm, 300 to 550 gallons in every paddock, mainly 2 water trucks to a paddock. Cows have access to these water trucks even in 12-hour blocks of grazing in the spring and the back end of the year. The main challenges from going from 70 cows to 450 cows was increasing the paddocks mainly for access in and out of roadways for on and off grazing to get the 36-hour blocks to graze cows. Each paddock now has entrances, 5 to 10 entrances into each paddock, so cows can access during the spring and the back end of the year without marking or poaching ground.